Recently, during a call, a client shared his company's simple and effective collaborative workflow using just connectors rating feature. With his permission, we are now showing it as an inspiration for everyone. Everything starts with the interior stylists, who use likes and dislikes to mark the assets that will be suitable for a project. The 3D artists, from whose point of view we are looking right now, use the secondary filtering options to select only the liked props. Then, they trust the star ratings, which are added by the entire team and show the quality of the assets. This, combined with a short description of the issue of the asset, allows the artist to quickly decide if there's enough time to rework and include them. Most of the time, they opt for the 4- and 5-star options. The ratings feature is also used by the stylists to select which of the final renderings should be sent to a client. They disapprove of the ones that are not good enough and approve of the ones that should go forward. Using that information, the project coordinators are adding the approved images to the asset set in the web catalog. It's automatically shared with the client and makes further communication easier. If you want to learn more creative tactics, tips, and tricks, subscribe to Connector's YouTube channel.